Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this lecture, we are going to discuss about reproductive system in human beings. That is an overview only. I will upload a separate video on male and female reproductive system. In detail, I will discuss all the parts. But this is all about overview only. So, reproductive systems in human male and female, they are distinctly different. अगर हम लोग मेल एंड फीमेल्स की बात करें तो जो रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम है ये एकदम डिफरेंट है स्टूडेंट्स. मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम इज डिफर फ्रॉम फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम एंड बोथ इन स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन स्टूडेंट्स. अगर स्ट्रक्चर और फंक्शन दोनों की बात करें तो दोनों में ही ये डिफरेंट है. और सम ऑफ द कॉमन टर्म्स विच आर अप्लाइड टू बोथ reproductive system are as follows. So we are going to discuss about primary sex organs first. Primary sex organs, or you can call primary sex organs as gonads also. These are called gonads. So in male it is called testes, in females it is called ovaries, and testes, the singular word is testis. Sometimes don't be confused. Sometimes this word is written, this is singular term, and we are using it plural, that is called testes. And they represent the primary sex organs, and these organs undergo a number of changes students during their development, and they will perform basically some functions. So these sex organs, both the sex organs, they will produce gametes. For example, testes will produce sperms, and ovaries will produce ova, or you can say egg. And don't be confused with ova and ovum. Ovum is singular term students. And endocrine gland, they secrete some sex hormones because they are acting as endocrine glands also. So they will secrete some hormones like testosterone, progesterone, estrogen. So these are the female hormone, estrogen. These are secreted from ovaries, and some accessory sex organs are also there, but they do not produce gametes and they secrete sex hormones, and they are associated with the primary sex organs. Some are accessory also students. So I want to tell you about this. Some are accessory means they are working as accessory organs or accessory sex organs. So accessory sex organs की अगर हम लोग बात करें students, इस slide को मैं थोड़ा clean कर देती हूँ. हम लोग accessory को फिर से detail में लिखते हैं. Accessory sex organs in males and females की अगर हम लोग बात करें, तो अगर हम लोग separate इस तरीके से chart बना लेते हैं males का और females. तो मेल्स की अगर हम लोग बात करें स्टूडेंट्स, तो मेल्स में जो एक्सेसरी सेक्स ऑर्गन्स हैं वो होंगे जैसे कि वास डिफरेंस, ये मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम के अंदर की कहानी है. सेमिनल वेसिकल्स एंड प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड्स, पेनिस, दीज आर द एक्सेसरी सेक्स ऑर्गन्स. एंड व्हाट अबाउट फीमेल्स स्टूडेंट्स, they are called fallopian tube, which we will call as fallopian tube, that is called oviduct also. And the uterus, this is warm, where the baby develops up to 9 months. And last is vagina. So these all are the accessory sex organs, students. And what is the age of maturity? Actually, when we talk about male attain puberty at the age of 13 to 16 years ki age mein male will achieve puberty stage, and in females that occurs between 10 or 11 years to 14 years sometimes. And there are some sex hormones which have particular functions like spermatogenesis, oogenesis. What is spermatogenesis and oogenesis? I will share a separate video on this topic. So you have to focus on the basics of these male and female reproductive system students. My next video will be on spermatogenesis and oogenesis. What is this? and what is the role and what are the functions and what are the responsibility of these two processes, we will discuss in detail. And what are the secondary sexual characters in males and females, we will discuss in a separate video. So this is all about introductory session, students. Thank you very much, my dear students and all the subscribers, those who have subscribed. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, so you can subscribe to my channel so that you can get my all latest videos. And one thing I want to tell you, students, we are offering online as well as offline classes. So for any queries from class 9 to 12, we are providing all the classes of biology. So for any queries, you can call me at my contact number, that is 9696187810. So thank you, dear friends. I hope we will meet soon. Take care, all of you. Bye bye.